2019 Winter Vocal Concert. My name is Nicole Farina, and I'm an alto in the 8th grade chorus. Our first song is a traditional English Christmas carol and New Year song, dating from at least the mid-19th century, but probably much older. The old song refers to singing carols door-to-door wishing good health. According to Reader's Digest, the Christmas meal often means the rich a little more generous than usual, and bands of beggars and orphans just dance their way through the snowy streets of England, offering to say good cheer and to tell good fortune if the householder would give them a drink, a penny, or some food. Perhaps I could even let them stand for a few minutes beside the warmth of the fire. Our seventh graders heard a version of this song last week when they attended a Christmas carol at Public Theater. Our version is sung in two parts and includes all of the voices in the vocal music program. We start by wishing you all a very happy holiday.
Thank you.
next selection is reflecting on the song entitled The Candle Glow. This year, homage to our song is It is a time for family, friends, and tradition. We hope that you enjoy this choir reflection. The second section of the song starts with the lyrics along with the
Thank you. Flowers are growing. You will want. Township High School. It has an upbeat tempo and a very catchy refrain using acknowledging syllable. This piece is sung in two parts, projecting and singing melody and also the lyrics. You are sure to enjoy this fun part of the song.
La 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 la. Thank you. Yeah.
choir's favorite system. It is a new spiritual by composer Ruth Morris Gray. It reminds many of us of the songs that we sang last year, Come and See the Baby. In fact, they are written by the same person. This song is also performed a cappella with no accompaniment. This song challenges us by using different dynamic levels throughout in each section of the choir. Soprano, alto, and baritone has phrases that are sung in unison without the other parts. We have to listen to each other to get this song right. Enjoy!
Thank you.
helped out behind the scenes, Mr. Lindsay, Mr. Antweedy, Mrs. Benford, Mrs. Green, Mrs. Herrera, and Mrs. Lyon, and our drummer Cole Nelson, and our accompanist, Mrs. Sandra
Everybody have a great holiday. Have a safe winter break. We'll catch you.